Here comes our tribal chief.
Perhaps the most dominant champion in WWE history. The head of the table, Roman Reigns.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The Tribal Chief has faced opponents from every corner of the earth, and none of them have withstood the challenge.
And at this rate, who's left?
Well, it may seem impossible, but a match like tonight is an ultimate opportunity.
Then reality sets in. You are facing greatness on a different level. A record-breaking champion, an unbeatable competitor.
That's why every time Roman competes, it is a history-making moment.
And his partner from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
A man who has been called the most charismatic superstar of all time.
Well, the proof is in the millions and millions of The Rock's fans.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The Great One, ready for action. Here comes Seth freaking Rollins. The visionary and the revolutionary of WWE.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth.
A storied career, Rollins has held every singles and tag team title of note in WWE. The first ever NXT champion, the first man to hold the newly minted World Heavyweight Championship.
Rollins is one of the most complete competitors this industry has ever seen and is a cornerstone in WWE. You want to prove yourself? Test the visionary.
The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Cody Rhodes has been on a mission as of late to solidify his position at the top of the WWE.
He reached the main event of WrestleMania. Now it's time to finally finish the story.
You can compare him to his father, his brother, but Cody has been dead set on forging his own path to success.
While certainly honoring his family, Cody knows this is his time to shine. And a win tonight goes a long way towards that.
Superstars in their respect.
Reigns! Seth's eyes look glazed over. For the win! There's two!
He kicks out somehow.
Don't ever doubt the tenacity of Seth Rollins.
Now this is what you can expect from Seth freaking Rollins.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Here he comes off the tag.
Rhodes looking to end this. Close.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Near fall.
The head of the table almost went to the back of the line on that one. Roman better get it together.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Caught. Punch.
He can end it here.
He's got him. And only gets a one count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Boom, what impact! Rollins got caught believing his own hype a bit.
Yeah, Reigns came looking to prove his dominance, and he's doing just that right now. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Back suplex.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Tag made. Tag made.
Rollins looking for it.
Stop!
The Rock just got checked in.
Cover. He kicked out at two.
What an amazing kick out. Next level tenacity being shown by The Rock.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right about now.
Tag made.
Tag made. Double team action now.
Oh, what a right to the face.
Pick up your teeth in the front row.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And there's the tag to Seth Rollins.
Rollins looks determined.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Ooh-hoo.
Oh, Seth gets caught with a counter.
Watch the quickness on this. whipped over in a snap suplex.
Big reversal by Rollins. Look at this.
Boom.
Nice. He's taking some good hits.
And a steam. The Rock is becoming a bloody mess in there.
Oh, impressive counter. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Cody. Ooh. Looking to put his opponent on. Jenna cover for the win. Cover, maybe not.
End this now.
Oh, he's playing possum.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Still not enough to put him away.
Here it comes. Rock got it. I think it's over.
Try and end it.
The resilience on display from Cody Rhodes is a common occurrence that never gets old.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
Cody hooking him up.
There's the final cut. Able to get there in time. Arm trapped.
One after the other. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that.
Drive by. Oh!
We have seen these men unleash a lot of devastating offense.
Cody's eyes look glazed over.
Cover! Two!
Nine kicked out.
The never-ending fight in Cody Rhodes. Absolutely undeniable right now.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Getting counteracted there.
Cody taking no opportunity for granted.
In off the tag.
Nasty kick to the face.
That is a nasty tear on the face of Rollins now, guys. Neckbreaker attempt, pries the hands open and delivers a neckbreaker of their own.
He turns it around. Dropping the elbow. And he slides him back to the mat.
Hoisted up.
Oh, painful gut buster. Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Stiff elbow will break that up. The American Nightmare.
Crossroads.
That's got to end it this time around. Is it enough?
Kicked out at one.
Unbelievable.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Put into the corner now.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle. Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. Springboard up.
And Rhodes continuing his charge.
Roman's on the wrong side.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Springboard takedown.
Oh, no. Wait a minute.
And slamming him down into a powerbomb. This match is brutality. Starting to show on him.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Raise.
Oh, guillotine choke.
He's got it locked in. Comes out on top in this tag team match.
Here are your winners. The team of Roman Reigns and The Rock.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance.